हेक्साडेसिमल एडिशन। हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर कंसिस्ट ऑफ 16 डिस्टिंक्ट सिंबल्स विच आर 0 to 9 एंड द ए बी सी डी ई एफ। ये 0 to 9 इज कॉमन इज इन बिटवीन डेसिमल एंड हेक्साडेसिमल। हियर ए ए मीन्स 10 इन डेसिमल, बी मीन्स 11, सी इज 12, डी इज 13 एंड ई इज 14 एंड एफ इज 15। दीज आर डेसिमल नंबर, डेसिमल डेसिमल इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ दिस हेक्स नंबर्स, हेक्स सिंबल्स। नाउ हियर वी विल डिस्कस हाउ द हेक्साडेसिमल एडिशन इज परफॉर्म। हेक्साडेसिमल एडिशन इज परफॉर्म इज इन सिमिलर वे एज वी परफॉर्म डेसिमल एडिशन। डिजिट्स आर एडेड इन डेसिमल एंड देन इट्स हेक्साडेसिमल इक्विवेलेंट इज ऑब्टेन। And when the result is obtained, we will write the sum term and carry is carried over the next digit position. Now we will understand hexadecimal addition by example. First example is 4A6, which is hexadecimal number, is added with another hexadecimal number, which is 1B3. Now we will write here 4A6 and 1B3. Now we will add these two hexadecimal number. 6 plus 3 is 9. So and we will write 9 as it is. Here A plus B. A means what? In decimal A plus B is 10 and the B is 11. So and the 10 plus 11 is a 21. Now the 21, which is a decimal, and we want the its hex equivalent. So it how to convert decimal to hex is by dividing by 16. So at the 16, if we divide 21 by 16, 6 ones are 1 and the 5 is remained. So that we can't divide the if we divide the 1 by 16, then the quotient will be 0. So that we will take these two terms, which is our hexadecimal number 15. Now we will write here 5 and the carry will get carried to next digit position. And here 4 plus 1 plus 1 is 6, and we have written 6 as it is. So the result of these addition is 659. In this way we perform hexadecimal addition. Now we will solve next example. Our second example is add 2A7 C3 C point 3D 30D is added with another hexadecimal number, which is AD9.E8B. Now we will add these two hexadecimal numbers. We will first write these numbers 2A7C.30D plus AD9.E8B. Now we will add these two numbers. Here B plus D. B is what? D plus B will perform first. So that D is 13 and B is 11. So that 13 plus 11 we got 24. Now this is 24 is a decimal. We need to convert it into the hexadecimal. So at the 16, because this is decimal to hexadecimal conversion. 16 ones are 1, 6, 8 is remained, 16 ones are 1, 16 and the 8 is remained. Now this decimal to hexadecimal conversion of 24 is 18. So at 18 is the answer. So that we will write here 8 and 1 will get carried to next digit position. Now 0 plus 8 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, we will write 9. 3 plus e, 3 plus e is 14, so that 3 plus 14 is 17, and we will convert 17 into the hexadecimal. One remained, and so that the 11 now we will write here. 11 is a hexadecimal of the 17 decimal, so that we will write here 1, and the carry will get carried over the next digit position. Now our next digit is C plus 9 plus 1, so the equivalent of C is 12. C plus 9 plus 1, equivalent of C is 12, so that the 12 plus 9 plus 1, so that the it is 22, and now we need to convert 22 decimal into the hexadecimal, so that the 22 and 16, if we divide it by 16, so that the 6 remain, so that the 16 is our hexadecimal equivalent of 22. Now we will write here 6, and 1 will get carried to next digit position. Now our next is 1 plus 7 plus d, we need to add 1 plus 7 plus d, where d is 13, so that 13 plus 7 is 20, 20 plus 1 is 22, 13 plus 7 is 20, 20 plus 1 is 21, which is a decimal, we need to convert it into the hexadecimal, so that it is 16, and the 5 remains, so at the 15 is its hex equivalent. Now we will write 5, and 1 will get carried to next digit position. Now 1 plus a plus 8, so at the a is 10, so that 1 plus 10 plus 8 is how much? 19, and we will convert this 19 decimal into hexadecimal. So at the 3 remains, so at the 13 is hex number. Now we will write here 3, and 1 will get carried to next digit position. 1 plus 2 is 3, so at the 3356.198 we got answer, 3356.198 hexadecimal. In this way we perform the hexadecimal addition.